What's up, guys? Beginner News here. Today we're going to figure out where to go. Oh, guess we're here. All right, so I guess we're not trying to figure out where to go. Ooh.
Got you in my sights, Kendra.
I don't know what I'm doing. Something out this way. Not bad. Okay. That's everything. Wait. That's like. That's there. Now our goal is over here. There. Alright, let's go, let's go. Yeah, like, so pretty much we're gonna continue, you know, this one. Let's see, we're going there. Again. We discovered that part. Doesn't seem like it wants to. There. Let's go over here. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna be like, oh, my dog. I'm gonna lock my door. No one interrupts. Let's try it now.
Access denied. No
forward
current.
Oh, not in the mood, huh?
Door's still locked. You know what? Let's go down. Let's see where else that we can go. But the whole point is to come that way. So, what the heck? Let's go back this way. Going up. Going up and go. Keep going. That way, we can open it again. Keep going. Here again. So let's level them up. The spirit. Definitely updating this. Not updating. Leveling up this. See what we should do with it. Yeah, that should be good for that. Oh, okay. Alright, let's see now. It's not even that way. Where? Where? It was right there, are you kidding me? I wanna know how I didn't open that door. Before we even do anything, let's just check around the area to see what we can get. Yes, we need to do the computer.
Level 2 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
So, is anybody coming out?
And what do we have here? A secret material vault, perhaps?
Oh, there's a bunch of materia here. Open them up.
Employee identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?
Not yet.
Focus. I know. Spirit of Chow Bean?
Sure. You ate it!
You sound surprised.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here.
I think I found our way across.
Right. Shall we?
Hell yeah, let's get that down. Wait. There we go. Why did the sound stop? Oh, shoot. Somebody's obviously in that chair. Nobody. Our way out.
Level 3 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Save area? It's not somewhere in the box. Works. Yeah, I'll send the flipping out. Wait, you know what I have to? This way. Over here. It's gone.
Man, another stupid dud. Quit holding out on us, Shinra. We're here for materia, not these dorks. Hate these guys.
Yeah. Hope died like that.
So, have you found out what they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust? Awed by a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little. After such a long journey, you must be so tense. Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear, is that any way to talk to your host? Really though, as guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now, don't keep me waiting.
So boss, what are you thinking?
We're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Yeah, let's go check it out now.
Welcome to our state-of-the-art weapons testing facility. This is where we push every piece of ordnance to its limits, and beyond. Such tests are an invaluable part of the development process. Go on, see where the magic happens.
Commencing ordnance testing. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Yeah, she's resting so she can get all her health up and other things, and it saves too, pretty much.
Selection confirmed. Initiate ordnance deployment procedure.
So, are we heading to the final boss already? Oh, let's take that now.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Writing a test.
Beginning analysis.
Look how little it is! Oh. I just saw a chocobo.
Begin momentarily.
So that's how it's gonna be.
Begin beginning analysis.
I just give it to him. Not to say. No, he's gone already? Hi, little brother. And he is gone. Well, that's good. I guess it's not. Now it's gone.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Just go up. Selection. The left one seemed a little weird.
Ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
No way.
Beginning analysis.
You think? Let's do that one.
Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Yeah. almost every time. Come on. About time.
Selection confirmed. Initiate ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site.
This thing went around in circles.
Momentarily.
Guessing we're coming to the final boss. Start buying things. The items, especially the mega potions. Save this, I guess I'll save that last part for the final, I don't know if it's going to be the final one, the final video for this, but let's, we'll see. Alright, thanks for watching guys, and peace out.